Andrew Tate, a divisive social media personality and former professional kickboxer, will remain in prison in Romania for another 30 days, an official said, after he was arrested on charges of human trafficking, rape and forming an organized crime group. Prosecutors had asked a Bucharest court to extend his detention by 30 days.